So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Techtonica series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we're finally getting to our crafting list. I've managed to put down this so it now auto-empties, so we don't have to worry about it. And we now want to do this and that and that. We want to make copper frames. Then we can put them up in the other one. Those in there. So we're slowly but surely getting to one. I've just noticed that over there, that one's now full. So we now need to make a new one of them. I need mechanical components for. I haven't got any copper ingots. I've also been checking on fuel supplies to some of the other machines and things like that as well while I was waiting. Right, that's that. Right. I'll take those. I'll take those up here. I'll put those in there. That's the one making frames. I actually do need to put an assembler to start making some, increase this part actually. I mean, that's the thing is at the moment, it's so many different kind of moving parts. Oh, I know what else we got to do. Hang on, let's just do this first. Right, that's that. That's pretty much that fold up. So we actually can go here now. Oh, we've only got 203. Right, so we've got that. We need base building. Need those being made. I should have taken the power cores. And I said, it's definitely been, I said, I'm loving the journey of this game and learning it, because it's, there's so many different parts to it, which I'm loving. One, six. Demolish those. Oh well. We want that. Yeah, I want to try something. do that. And then if I was to put those in there. It should act like a pass through. U28, we'll get there. But it's silly, you can just keep, so I mean I could go around here next, put another one say for example here, pass it through and just keep feeding it into this one here. So technically it's actually worth building a belt across here. That's just got a 450. We want that one.
Task inbound. Research core, 480 nanometers, blue. Enables the activation of advanced technologies. Advanced technologies require accumulated electrical charge at time of activation. Insufficient charge will result in tech lockout.
Right. So build place 10 core. Right, so we've got to build 10 blues. We've got that, we've got that. I'm coming up here to get, oh, I need to collect some copper. Frames. Let's go in here. Right, we're actually not generating enough power now because these are actually going down. Where's my way out? No, it's over this corner. I've got myself lost. So I'm going to actually go here. Alt-2.
Your stuff has places to go and machines to meet, Breaker. Keep building those conveyor belts.
I should think. Love the fact that they look flat and then they look whole. It's just the angle you get them at. Some Kindle line. What are you short of? I need to build more water systems, and this is why I need to get a do. I'm going to.
It takes a lot of research cores to get all this tech going, doesn't it? Glad to see you're staying on top of it.
I mean, what we're going to, so we're soon going to have increased threshing speed, increased assembling speed. Monorail is probably the one I want to go for first. Yeah, what's that, logistics? Love that suit speed 3. Actually, no, this is starting to come back up to power now. I actually did untape this and this thing on there. Let's see where it is. So it's 20 cooling systems, 40 monorail tracks for that one. We can't really progress that one, Jacob, don't know. We haven't got a lantern yet. Fuel. Do that, then take that, go like that, press sort, press sort. We're getting there. And that's the thing, is it's a, I mean, as a friend of mine said in the comment, it's a process. I'm gonna nick those. Actually, I'm gonna hold on to them, because if we're gonna make... Because you need three. It's just a case of we've got to wait for stuff. That's the annoying thing. One to go, and then we complete this part of the mission. That's going well. Do I have more? Yeah, I do. So every so often it's getting right, we've got the one to complete this one. So we've done that. Scan. Oh my goodness, look at the difference in craft speed by doing that. That's mental. Can I use one of these for blue ones? Don't know why it's doing that. Cancel crafting. Let's go to, where is it? There. Water wheels. No, it's crank generators. Yeah. These aren't very quick at making this. Is that exactly what I needed? Yeah. As I said, the annoying thing is it does this with it when it builds it, it does that shut kind of whatever you press last. I'm going to put that's ready for the next part of my plan, that bit. Let's get this bit ready as well. Press that, switch mode. I like the fact you can do that now. There. And 40 accumulators. Got myself trapped. That's looking good. Oh, it's still not finished.
Local signal deciphered. Ingress RD3215. Report to production terminal Victor for triangulation. Signal triangulated. New location added to HUD. Heavy interference.
Okay. Something over that way.
Keep an eye on your echo sketch map, Breaker. Some walls are more interesting to cut through than others.
I can not walk. Two tunnel. No, there's another. I reckon there. Right there. Oh, I've been here before.
Elevator control console is dead. Fortunately, your suit was built to fall safely from any height. On Calyx, when all of your friends jump off a cliff, you get to jump off too.
I don't think I'm supposed to land now.
Warning. Impenetrable material detected. Origin unknown.
If you can manage to get through Great Stone, you'll have done what no amount of drilling, explosives, or human ingenuity was ever able to accomplish. Even looking at it gives me a small headache, probably from a million hazy memories of trying to punch through it. Trust me on this one. Turn around and walk away. It wasn't meant to be.
Yeah, but there's a passage over there. Keep going up. Here we go.
Facility access door unavailable. Refer to display panel for self-repair requirements.
Lanthimore 80 cooling system 10. It's one of those things, we just keep getting these missions to take us to parts of the base.
If you've ever thought I was overstating how useful the mole is, consider this. You are standing at the bottom of two waterfalls with no way up.
That seems a good place to leave it. We're going to fight our way back up to the surface and carry on with our mission. If you're enjoying it and want to see more, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and come back and join us for another one very soon. I will see you then. Bye for now.